Number one, doing stuff for my kids that they can do for themselves, like finding their socks. I'm sorry, kid, but if you are capable of finding the tub of ice cream that I hid in the freezer underneath the frozen vegetables, then you are more than capable of finding your sock, which, by the way, is placed right by your shoe next to the door where you left it 5 minutes ago. Number two, entertain them. As lovely as it may sound, I really do not want to play with your Barbies or put a tiara on my head and pretend I'm Cinderella or jump on the trampoline and wee myself a little bit. However, if you would like to play a fun game that's called Let's Pour Mommy a Glass of Wine and Rub Her Feet While She Has a Nap on the Sofa, I am totally up for it. Otherwise, go play with your siblings. But Mommy, they annoy me. I know, they annoy me too, but we're stuck with them now, so figure it out. But Mommy, I don't have any toys. No toys? Go try playing with some pots and pans and a shoebox like we used to. But Mommy, I'm bored. How about we play a fun game called Let's Find the Piece of Fruit That You Left in My Car 3 weeks ago and it's been stinking my car ever since? How about another classic, Go Tidy Up Your Room? Is a five-year-old really too young to do the ironing? Not so bored anymore, huh? And what about the dog? Did you not beg me to have a dog so that you could play with your dog? But Mommy, the dog annoys me. Listen, kid, if everybody's annoying you, I really think it's time for you to consider that maybe it's you. Number three, make them happy. Not only is it not my job as a parent to make my children happy, it's also totally not in my power. It is, however, my job to provide and care and love them and give them the tools to be able to make themselves happy. And I have realized that the only way I can actually do that is if I am happy. And if they see that, then maybe they will realize that just like my happiness lies in my hands, their happiness lies in theirs. And on that note, I'm gonna do a few little things that make me super happy. I'm gonna take off my bra because I'm on my period and my boobs are killing me. I'm gonna have me some cake and I am going to binge watch Netflix like it is my job while they find their socks and play amongst themselves.